If you want to refill the water again, there are two ways to do it. You could do it the same way I showed you earlier, or you could hook up one end of the provided water tube to the back of the ice maker by just pushing it in right there and hooking up the other end to a water line. Unfortunately, we do not have access to another water line right now, but just know that it is an option.